Welcome. I'm coming to you live from Palm Beach. What I really wanted was a little more sun so I could rub it in your cold New York faces. But anyway, it's beautiful. I'm here to speak to the Palm Beach Jewish community. I want to ask you a question. How do you bring your Judaism, your belief in Hashem, to the rest of mankind, to the rest of your life, to the real physical world? And I ask this question because in this week's Torah reading, Parsha opens with Avram having a conversation with God. He's getting a prophecy from none other than the Almighty, and in the middle of the conversation, he sees three strangers walking by, and he just interrupts his conversation with Hashem. He runs out to the streets, three strangers, do you need anything? He invites them into his home and eat together with Sarah, providing this beautiful meal. How is Abraham being so chutzpah to God? He's having a prophecy with the Almighty, and he interrupts him to attend to three strangers. The best answer I've ever heard is from one of my teachers. He explained the following analogy. Imagine that you are working in a store, and the owner of the store, there's no customers, it's a little of a dead time, and you're in the back of the store schmoozing with the owner, and in the middle, our value system, our Torah ideals in the physical world. Shabbat Shalom.